Greetings, this is Time Rider. If you've watched my channel, you know that I like working these simple little toys, and this one is no different. It's called a midget toy, and it was the brainchild of two brothers named Herdklotz. I'm not kidding, Herdklotz. I'm guessing that wouldn't work as a name for the toys, huh? The Herdklotz miniatures? Anyway, these two brothers, war profiteers no less, found themselves without a war in 1946 in a shop full of tools and technicians. They paired up with Structo Toys and began producing small, inexpensive die casts that were midgets compared to the Structo Toys. Hence, Midget Toys was born. The company continued to grow, making simple, inexpensive die casts, planes, trains, and automobiles, and yes, even spaceships. They were producing up to 20 million wheels a year at one point. In the year 2000, the company sold all of its remaining inventory, with the caveat that they would never be reproduced. Today, I'm doing a two-minute midget. There you have it. The Midget Toy Fire Truck. Maybe it's the simplicity of these things that I find so attractive. You know, back in the day, when there were no cell phones or video games, and play was all about what you had going on in your head at any given point in time. This is Time Rider. I'll leave the light on for you.